Dude, he is so creative. I've said it before, I'll say it again. He is the most creative acoustic guitar player I've ever seen. Ever. Like, the way he changes between...
And welcome back to this new Alipbatar reaction video. Today's Alipbatar guitar video is... Alipbatar, Antoine Dufour. Alipbatar, Memories of the Future. Let's do it! Yeah!
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam Alipers Indonesia. Salam sejahtera untuk Anda semua fans Alip Bata. Jumpa lagi dengan saya Mas Bams di Alipers TV yang edukatif dan menghibur. Kali ini saya ingin berbagi sebuah video yang saya nggak tahu apakah ini pernah diupload di channel YouTube Alip Bata atau belum. Tapi dari hasil penelusuran saya, video ini pernah direaksi oleh Citizen Sen dan Elis Lamar 1 tahun yang lalu.
Sally, can you come here? Sally, can you come here? What are we gonna do, folks? This guy is pretty good. Dude, oh no! No! No, he's gonna be better than a lip. Is he better than a lip? Oh no. Oh gosh. What's happening? This guy is really good. Yeah! Yes, he did it. He did it. I was worried about him playing behind the capo like that. That's what I was worried about, because I was like, I've never seen a lip do this. I don't know if he's able to do it. Sally, it's okay. It's okay, Sally, you can come back. It's okay. Honestly, I was watching that, I was like, oh no, oh no. I'm gonna have to stop doing Alipbatar videos and do Antoine Dufour videos now. No more Alipbatar videos for Citizen Shiz. Oh man. Dude, this is great. This is a shorter video, but this is great, man. Let's keep going. I mean, I didn't watch the whole- Oh! Do you see what he's doing here? See how he keeps touching the capo on the fretboard? He keeps touching it? Watch. See how he... Watch, there's little pins on it that he moves. Watch. It's right here. He keeps reaching for the thing right here on the fretboard. See how he just... So, what he's... And see how he's playing behind that fret? See how he did it again? Okay, alright. I didn't even realize that's what the Antoine Dufour guy was doing. So what that this is a special capo that opens when he hits that, it opens the string. So a capo, of course I don't have my guitar on a day I need my guitar. Okay, great. So a normal capo clamps the strings on the fretboard and holds them. Whatever fret you have the capo on, it clamps all those strings and that's it. You can't move it. This is a capo where it has 6 little pins and you can open each of the pins to make the strings open as well. So if you wanted to play an open string and you have a capo on, it looks like it's on the 4th fret, you can open the string and play that open string. And what does that do? That gives you a more dynamic range of notes that you can play. Instead of just having everything clamped on the 4th, you can not only play a clamped 4th, but you can open it and play the low E. Dude, that is incredible. I'm not gonna lie to you, that's the first time I've ever seen something like this. But I know exactly that that's what it is. Wow, that's really cool, dude. I've been playing guitar for 20 years, I mean, don't worry about it. I'm a guitar master, so don't worry about it. You know, whatever.
So, dope. How's he playing down there? What the hell type of capo is that? How does that work? Is it a capo that only holds down certain frets? Hold on, I gotta write that down. I didn't know that existed. It's gotta be what it is. Capo only holds certain frets. Really? Really? Okay, it definitely has an off and on setting. Maybe it has a third setting, but it definitely has off and on. That is crazy. Because you can hear it. Let's back up. I'll tell you how I know that for certain, right? Other than just watching his hand move. If you listen, right now he's about to play the... Let's back up. He's going to go behind it. He's going to play the second fret on the bass string. And then you're going to hear that note shift to the fourth fret when he activates the capo. I'm talking about the bass line. Oh, maybe it has off-on switches for each string. How have I not heard of this thing? What the hell? Dude, he is so creative. I've said it before, I'll say it again. He is the most creative acoustic guitar player I've ever seen. Ever. Like, the way he changes between song to song is just, it's ridiculous. Like, I've done like probably 60 videos by him, 70 or something, and I've never seen him do this. Like, he constantly just has something new that I've never seen.
Bahkan, ya, tadi Anda lihat sendiri di depan bahwa Alice Lamar sampai kebingungan bagaimana Alip Bata memainkan apa yang disebut Spider Cepo, ya. Capo yang bisa di-setel-setel sehingga Anda masih bisa membunyikan senar yang ada di belakang capo. Mungkin bagi Anda para gitaris akustik sudah paham, tahu betul tentang Spider Capo ini, ya. Meskipun saya lihat Alice Lamar keheranan ketika Alip Bata memainkan senar yang di belakang capo, ya. Nggak ngerti deh. Okay. Memories of the Future. Aneh ya judulnya, ya. Memories biasanya buat masa lalu. Kalau ini Memories of the Future, ya. Adalah sebuah instrumentalia akustik gitar atau gitar solo karya Antoine Dufour. Maaf jika saya salah dalam penyebutannya, ya. Antoine Dufour, seorang gitaris yang berasal dari Kanada. Wah, tetangganya Uncle Cowboy ini, ya. Antoine Dufour. Do you know him, Uncle Dave? Oke, sebetulnya durasinya cukup panjang, ya. Di lagu aslinya 5 menit 15 detik. Tapi di video Mas Alip ini saya hanya mendapat 2 menit 30. Berarti memang kalau nggak salah, ya, berarti Mas Alip memainkan hanya sebagian partnya saja. Kita lihat dan kita simak sama-sama Memories of the Future karya Antoine Dufour, cover Alip Bata. Thank you. Oh. Sebelum kemarin ya, ketika live, saya kira ini adalah karya originalnya Alibata, tapi ternyata setelah saya browsing, itu adalah sebuah cover ya. Karya original dari Antoine Dufour, seorang gitaris asal Kanada, dengan judul Memories of the Future. Masih banyak ya video-video Alibata yang beredar di YouTube sekarang, yang sepengetahuan saya, video itu tidak pernah diupload di channelnya Alibata sendiri. Kalau kata Abah Guru Haki kemarin, memang waktu Mas Alib masih pakai Facebook, masih pakai Facebook page dan juga Instagram, Mas Alib memang pernah mengupload karya-karyanya di Facebook dengan harapan untuk tidak diupload ke YouTube. Jadi memang sengaja dipisahkan ya, ada yang diupload ke YouTube, ada yang diupload ke Facebook. But ya, di era digital saat ini ya, kita nggak bisa melarang, kita nggak bisa, ya gimana lagi. Sebuah informasi, sebuah video pasti akan tersebar, di reupload kemana-mana. Oke, itu tadi Memories of the Future, karya Antoine Dufour, cover dari Alibata. Tetap semangat, berbuat baik kepada sesama, dan berbuat baik kepada alam semesta. Salam Alipers, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.